I set up an international consortium based in London. I can't tell you all the details yet, but we're trying to put together something like an alternative vision of the future, say an alternative to that